Today I'm going to show you how 17 Hats can automatically trigger a workflow when your clients purchase a specific service from you. I am going to start by searching for my contact in the top right corner of 17 Hats. You can use this search tool to search by first name, last name, company name, phone number, or even email. On my contacts project page, I am going to choose Create New and Quote. I am going to select an existing spa service quote template, but for my discovery call with this contact, I know she might be interested in having her dog's nail trimmed as an add-on service. So I'm going to scroll down to my Choose Any options and add my nail trim add-on service. Now I'm going to click on the Start Workflow dropdown. This option automatically triggers a workflow specifically when my optional nail trim service is purchased. If my client doesn't choose to purchase a nail trim, no workflow will be started. I can choose whether to start this workflow when the first payment has been made or when the invoice has been paid in full. I am going to choose Paid in Full for this example. I save this item, and then I'm going to save my quote. I'll send my quote by selecting an email template I've already created. Once I've sent my quote, I can click Live View to see this quote as my client would. Your client will select their options on the quote. You can see here that having additional service or product options on a quote will quickly increase your total order value. If you don't have any of these, take 15 minutes to brainstorm some options you could offer. After accepting your quote, your client will move on to the contract. Sending a quote, contract, and invoice all in one email makes it incredibly simple for your clients to book you. 17 Hats wants to make it easy for your clients to work with you. Now that the contract has been signed, your invoice will be available to pay. 17 Hats automatically created a custom invoice for your client based on their selections on the quote. You can see that your nail trim service has been included. Your client will simply add their credit card information to pay the invoice. Now the payment has been made, you can see that the invoice has been marked as paid inside 17 Hats as well. When we return to your client's project page, you can see that the nail trim workflow has been automatically triggered on the project. And just like that, 17 Hats keeps you a step ahead by automatically starting workflows based on a specific service or product purchase.